We have spoken to Nabil Nur Eldin, brother of the dead Reuters photographer. He watched the footage and he told us afterwards, in his opinion, this is clearly a crime committed by the U.S. military.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. This is a crime from the Americans. It's a crime against the civil and free work. Is this the democracy and freedom that they claim have brought to Iraq? What Namir was doing was a patriotic work. He was trying to cover the violations of the Americans against the Iraqi people. He was only 21 years old. Other innocent colleagues and other innocent people who were just standing out of curiosity when they see journalists in a scene and they were all killed. This is another crime that should be added to the record of American crimes in Iraq and the world. Is the pilot that stupid? He cannot distinguish between an RPG and a camera? They claim he was carrying an RPG. When was the RPG this small? Small as a camera. He was carrying a small camera. An RPG is more than 1 meter long. Yes, it was an RPG because it shows the acts against Iraq and its people that still suffer from their crimes. We demand the international organizations to help us sue those people responsible for the killings of our sons and our people.